Irish ports with nothing in their pocket to go out to Her Majesty's game. So they get greeted in America by big signs that say, no Irish need apply, unless you want to dig a canal or lay 500 miles worth of railroad. And then they watch their churches and neighborhoods get burnt to the ground.
Don't ever take for granted what they've done. Don't ever take for granted what they've done.
And when the Civil War erupted in America, even though they were the sons of slaves, but they couldn't buy their way out of this one, like some rich man. So they had to join Maher in the famous fight in the 69th Brigade. And they bled all over the field, from Fredericksburg down to Shiloh and at Gettysburg.
Don't ever take for granted what they've done. Don't ever take for granted what they've done.
And if they survived that one, they had another battlefield back in Schuylkill County.
Back in Schuylkill County.
Where they dug and they blasted the coal out by the tons.
Anthracite.
So these owners get together, and they cut their wages to a price that couldn't feed a man,
feed a dog,
let alone a family.
So they try to unionize and fight back.
So they try to start a union, fair day's work for a fair day's pay. And you know what that got them?
I'll tell you one thing.
20 bullies hanging from a scaffold up in Pottsville.
Don't ever take for granted what they've done.
So you still think you got it tough?
I'm not sure if this is making any sense.
You don't have any idea how tough they had it. And they made it better for you. Don't forget that. So you can sit back in your bar with fat and happy, sucking down a beer. But I just want you to remember this.
Their sacrifice.
They paid the price for our freedom. Simple people who can't.